Back once again, Trey, with another Fish Out of Water request reaction. I appreciate y'all being here with me, but you know what we're here for, the music. I was already a fan of that bass line. I was already into that. That outro guitar bar solo was nasty. Now for Queen, and what I know him for, heavily layered instrumentals, heavily layered vocal. Is usually damn near orchestratic, cinematic. That's what kind of music I known them to make. So this for them was very, very pullback. That as much as I love that bass line, it's just the bass line and Mercury singing. You know what I mean? Just the bass line, Mercury doing this thing. And that's very simplistic for them. I'm speaking only for them. For anybody else, this is super hard, but for them, like they real big band grandstand type of music, like layers on top of layers. So I respect the switch too, the switch of the handle, but man, that outro solo and that bass line, phenomenal.